Electronics. All about electronics.
Hey friends, welcome back to the another video. In this video, I will make a smart automatic billing system. If I scan my RFID card, the display show the item and price also. If I scan my second card, the display show milk added price. And if I scan my admin card, the display show the total price. Again, if I scan my milk item card, the display show milk added and price also. Second, butter added, price also. And then scan my admin card, they show the total price. These are the components used in this project. First is Arduino Nano. Second is 16:2 LCD display. Third is I2C module. Fourth is EM18 RFID module. RFID kit card. Buzzer. And some LED. Here is the circuit diagram. This circuit diagram to making a FairChain software. First arrange all the components, just Arduino, LED, LCD, RFID and buzzer, and use 220 kilo ohms resistors. The final circuit diagram given to the video description. If you required, please go check. Let's go in making the circuits. First, collect all component in a 0 PCB. This is the Arduino slot, red LED, buzzer, green LED. And this is the LCD slot, and upper is the RFID slot. First, put the Arduino Nano in the slots. This is RFID EM18 module. This is LCD with I2C module. This all connection is female to female wire through. connect VCC, SDA, SCL and ground pin to the Arduino Nano. And three connections is used, female to female wire. First is VCC, ground and RX pin. This circuit is completed. This is the some RFID tag. Okay, then go to the code. This is the Arduino IDE software. First install all the libraries. Check pin connections. This is a small code, and first check your RFID tag number also. Go to the tools, select board, Arduino Nano, processor, Arduino Nano, and select port and hit the uploading button. In right side, this will be the code is uploading in the Arduino Nano. Code is done. Now come to the working. The all system work done. Display shows is welcome to the Zest Electronics. If I scan my RFID tag, the display show butter added, price 4. If I scan my second card, the display show milk added, price 6. And if I scan my admin card, this display show the total price. And again, if I scan my another item card, suppose is milk, the item added and butter added. And if I scan my any admin card, they show the total price seen the 16:2 LCD display. If I scan my RFID tag, the first red LED glow, and if card correctly scan, then green LED. So red LED glow. Okay, if you like the project, please press the like button and subscribe my YouTube channel and press bell icon to get notification first. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day.